I find it very, very peculiar that the ombudsman had to file a case against me when we are supporting sports. In fact, because of my leadership in NCFP, a Filipino is now number 2 in the world in chess. His name is Wesley So. And number 1 is still Magnus Carlsen, and Wesley So is now number 2 in the world. We should be proud of that achievement.
It was